All right, you see here I have lined up multiple baits, and I have a new bait I just kind of found out about recently that I want to kind of show. But we have the, these were sent in by somebody I know. They're called a Hex Tornado. They are, as you can see, these types of worms right here. Great type of worm to have for, I guess you could have them for both large and small mouths, I would guess. Another bait sent in is El Grande Lures sent this in right here. There are tubes for tubing. They have a scent fortified inside of them. They're great to have. So the unique thing I have to show you are these spear worms, as you see. Spear worms right here are very unique. I haven't seen some of these. They have big and small size. I have a whole pack of them here, but they make them in big size and small size. I guess they're for any fish. But I'd recommend that you use these for smallmouth, because I'm pretty sure largemouth would not be used to these, which might make it even better for largemouth, but I don't know too much about which species likes more. I'm more a largemouth person. So another thing, vicious fishing, I have some of these for frogs, rubber frogs. And you can, I guess you can bounce them when they're underwater. This pair of sunglasses right here was sent in to me by Browning Eyewear. I'm just going to advertise these for them, but they're sniper glasses. They're a great pair of glasses, polarized, and right now they don't come in camouflage anymore. They only come in black. Okay, you can order these at www.browningeyewear.com. Visit their Facebook page. Type in Browning Eyewear, and it should come up with this multiple things they have for sale. So do that. And this was a short video from Bass Product Reviews, and I welcome you. And that was it from the Tipmaster. Also, before you go off, please comment, or if you have any suggestions on how to make my videos better, please comment as well or send me an email. Thank you.